Good morning, Noah Webster. Welcome back from an exciting weekend. Today is Monday, March 20th, 2023, and it's day four for both of our rotations. Please stand for the pledge. Face the flag and put your right hand over your heart. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remove your hand from your heart and join me in our mission statement. Noah Webster Micro Society Magnet School is a community of active learners who are accepted and safe. We respect and encourage each other to create a lifelong love of learning. At Noah Webster, we take care of ourselves, we take care of each other, and we take care of this place. Go ahead and have a seat. It's time for our morning announcements. Our fact for the day about Women's History Month: at the first Winter Olympic Games, women could only do figure skating. Now they're able to do lots of cool things, and there's lots of great women athletes in both the Winter and Summer Olympics. Today's weather, it's going to be pretty warm all week. Today it'll be about 52 and sunny. For lunch, we have taco bites. For our birthdays today, we have Amir from 7th grade who's turning 14, Selena from 3rd grade who's turning 9, and Razan from kindergarten who turned 6. Happy birthday to all of you. Tomorrow is Rock Our Socks Day, where you can wear mismatched socks along with your uniform to celebrate people with Down syndrome. 2-for-1 Sports is still taking more registrations. There's morning programs and afternoon programs. The information to sign up would be in Parent Square. All right, here we are. It's time for our March Madness news. We have our Elite Eight coming out of the last round. Miss Gomez's class, Miss Angzito's class, Miss Dossie's class, Mr. Ferguson's class, Miss Mendy's class, Miss Politti's class, Miss LaFontaine's class, and Mr. Edwards' class have advanced into this round. We want to say a special congratulations to Miss Gomez's class. Was the only class last week whose attendance, average daily attendance, was over 95%. Congratulations, that helped them move into this round. Also, a congratulation to Miss Dosti's class, who had the highest number of points coming out of the last round. So at the end of this week, we'll move into our final four for our March Madness. Here's the way that we're getting points. We are having highest average daily attendance, if we have attendance submitted all week, and if we're completing our reading pledges. Here's our reminder to be doing our reading pledge. This keeps going even if you're no longer in our bracket. We are making a display of all the basketballs to show our reading pledges. You can also, before we go to Mr. Thornley's band of the day or week, you can also be on the lookout for another Lucky Shot basketball day. All right, today's band is The Beatles. They formed in 1960 in Liverpool, England. Getting tongue-tied today. And he states here that they're arguably the greatest band of all time. Here's a clip. Good start to the day. Whoops. The month is March, and our character trait is reason, which is using the ability to think clearly and influence others for the good of all citizens. We're straightening out all of those fuzzy thoughts into clear thoughts that are in a pattern. At Noah Webster, we take care of ourselves, we take care of each other, and we take care of this place. Have a great day.